I started having migraines about 10 years ago. The last 3 years, I guess, I had them about 28 out of the 30 days in a month, every single day.
Walking around with sunglasses, standing up in the bedroom with all the lights off.
A lot of people with migraines have different triggers. It can be what you eat, the sunlight, how much water you drink. But it seemed like there were every trigger. There was every kind of trigger for me. There was just nothing that could take them away.
She was in so much pain just for her to get out and go get groceries or get the girls or help them, was such a struggle.
You start with a shooting pain up the back of your neck, and it will wrap around your head to your eye. Sometimes your jaw would feel like tight, and where if you chewed gum or even ate, it would hurt.
It was difficult to watch her have to go through this and have to just dread waking up the next morning because she's going to have to go through it all over again.
I went through everything: blood pressure medication, anti-seizure medication, of course, the pain medication, different neurologists, chiropractors, pain management doctors, things that, anything anyone would suggest, I would try.
I was told by a colleague of mine about this particular procedure that they could do.
First visit, I was very skeptical. Told him I knew he couldn't help me, but I was there because I didn't know what else to do. And he was very understanding. He said, you don't have to believe in this. You just have to try it. And so I went home and thought about it and agreed to try. I didn't usually go 2 or 3 days without having a headache, and the trial lasted for 2 or 3 days. So I wasn't sure. When I didn't have a headache after the third day, I thought, this is just a fluke. This really can't be happening. I didn't want to trust that that pain could be taken away.
She was sitting there and she had this look on her face like she was, it's like she was trying to feel something. And I said, "What's wrong?" She said, "Well, I don't feel my headache." And so she got up and shook her head and bent over so her head was below her knees.
We went to the movies. I laid down on the floor because usually I couldn't lay down on the floor. I hung upside down off the bed. I mean, anything to try to get my head to start. And I never got one.
And I said, "Looks like it's working." And she started crying because at that point she was convinced that the procedure would be successful.
We called the insurance company to get pre-certified, and there was no problem.
And we decided to go and have the full-blown procedure done. And it's been, ever since that, it has been a total night and day change.
I would be driving and actually take my sunglasses off, and not just because I had sunglasses on, but things were vivid. I don't know if you've ever had glasses, but if you remember the first time you put on glasses, you didn't know you needed them, and all of a sudden you could see leaves on the trees, and it's like that, except you see your kids, in a different light, and you can do things that you weren't able to do. Go outside, take my girls to the park, anytime. Go swimming, whatever I want to do. I've got my life back.
I got my soulmate back.
I'm just so blessed to be able to have had the procedure, to have insurance cover the procedure, to have met Dr. Reed, and have him listen to me and know exactly what I need, and for him to be doing this, on people, I'm sure he's changing a lot more lives than just mine.